Continuing in the vein of graphing equations, let's look at a different equation, y equals 3x minus 5. To move toward eventually graphing this, let's start by filling out this xy table. I've already given you, lucky for you, all of the x values, and for each of them, I'd like you to find the corresponding y value.